Huck is a special goat. His mother is a Nubian dairy goat. This is Huck's mother, Eleanor, our sweet girl. Huckleberry looked different from our other Nubians when he was born. And that's because he's not all Nubian. As you can see from his woolly coat. Our Angora buck, Sully, busted down the fence last fall and got to Eleanor. And now we have Huck. I guess you'd call him a new Gora. He's one of the sweetest goats we have. And by far the softest. His fiber type will be considered cashmere. He was a wonderful mistake. Not just because of his soft fur. But because he loves to be with us, and we love to be with him.